Race off. Win way out of home. Out of home, bring it back. Checking from Ali. 6 7's in there. 29's in there. Just gonna pop out to the middle of it. Nope. Nope. And that's gonna be a breakaway for the start. And the Sarah. Shot. Field goal. Let's see if we can settle down. 65. Through the middle. 92. Shot wide. Keeping in. 84 and behind the head. Nice swing. 84 to 92. 92. Shot against the boards. 90. Trying to bang it in. Goldie trying to put a glove on it, but didn't. 37 on the boards. Getting squished. And Paul's bouncing for it. She got hit in the numbers. Sarah. Begins today as she finished yesterday. We can't count to five. Anyway, power play. 13:40 left in the first. 0-0 on the score. Good pressure from Anaheim. Not good enough. 84 to 92. 92 shot. Goalie mask. I don't think she saw it. Good protection from 94. Another shove into the boards. Hit from behind. And that goes in.
We're going to have a. Okay, why is the penalty not?
Actually two offsetting penalties. Now it's a power play. 68 down to 39. 39 on 68. 68 back to 39. 39 shot, deflection. 26 gonna gather it up. 139. 1:30 left in the penalty here. 12:40 left in the first period. And then there's the score. 76 skates past it. Can I get a shot? Nope, no shot. Taken away by 26. To 39. 29. Anaheim have it in the center ice. Onside, shot coming. Blacking shot. That was a nice one. Yeah. 72, 72, 65, 65 with some space. Shot glove. Okay, 12:07 left in the first, 0-0 the score. 48 seconds left in the penalty. 29 gets waved out. 61 stepping in to take the face off. Anaheim wins. 94, keeps it in. 94 to 29. 29. A bit of a weak pass across the middle. 2-on-1 from Anaheim. Fantastic save from Sarah. That's it. And across. Anaheim didn't get any height on it. 29 seconds penalty, looking penalty. And 43 come through. gets it in, but a nice ball stepping up shot. Another shot from 43 to 84. And back to 5 on 5. 61 to 43. 84 to 37, bounding the boards, 43 going for a pinch, 37 going to come out with it here, nope, Anaheim with it, Anaheim going to float it down the ice, that is not going to go for icing, it's a rolling pump, 44, 43, drops it, gives it back to Anaheim. Frozen by Sarah. Sarah's on a game this morning. And we're on our toes. 10:34. First period. No one else scored. '68 gets waved out. 39 steps in. Chip, 39-76, we've got a 2-on-1. Shot by 39. Starting to go up. That's a good shot there. Back on, oh, now on the PK, all girls are out of the box, I'm going. PK, 107, that's the first. Now, going to PK to the shot. So, just catching the puck on the way through. But, 7. Instead of doing their best to muscle people off the puck there, it's a deep one. Interesting. How did she get that in here? Alright, Anaheim coming through the middle. End of the setup. Good for a quick following play. Anaheim alone behind the net. 72 manages to knock it away. 72 alone. Pops out. Anaheim with it on center ice. 29 chasing. Anaheim bring it in. Nope. 65 chasing up. 37 knocks it in. 65 gets on side. Two. Shot blocked by 94. Good job, Campbell. She's going to feel that tomorrow. That was offside. And a shot. Another field goal from Anna. 21 seconds left. 8:28 left in the first. 0-0. The score. Good work from 84 and Wills to get the puck out. 72 across to 26. 26. Has hits the skates to 24. Back to 5-on-5 hockey, 8 minutes left in the first. 24 on the pickup. There's three deep with Napier. Yep, a shot. 65. That's 84, sorry. 84. 39. 24. 24 battling on the boards. Gets it out to 43. 43 bangs it in deep. 39 should have got there. 84. Nice hook from Allen. Good speed, but great job by Maggie. Took away the puck. Four with it behind the net, looking for a pass out. Drops it back to 24. Just 24 dismisses it. 39. Nice pick up cut. 39. And, I think there's going to be offsettings going here. Was that offsetting or was it double minor?
Okay.
Yeah, I know, but did she get two or? Yeah. Okay, offsetting, 5-on-5. I think there's only two of us. Two. 68, babbling on the boards. Two, 68 on the board here. 61 point coming out with it, pushes it ahead. Anaheim likes to play afterwards. That's a second. Chasing off. Left in the first period. Ewan 1-0 down. Two players go offside, and I'm the group. Good tracing for 26. Picked up by Pollard in the middle. V. 65 on the chase in the corner. 65 and 20, 29. 61. Tracing. Anaheim breakout 2-on-2. Anaheim push it deep. 26 is going to get the first. 26 back to 61. 61. Misses on the. Oh, jeez. 92 has a shot on goal. Sorry for swearing. Just on our own. Well, it wasn't a shot, it was a skate. There was a shot going wide off the D skate. So I'm going to go to it. 1.2 seconds left in the period. Saved by Sarah. In by 65 has it taken away from that. 65 and 29 chasing, nope. 61 gets it out in front. Just gets it out in front. Got going away a couple of times there. Here, that's got to be icing. Second period, 1-1 the score, offside to Anaheim. McGeehan and White going right to left in this period. Maggie pushes ahead, Maggie's going to get there first. Houston in behind the boards, round the net. Out to 92, 24, 24's going to, 84's going to pick it up at the back. 84 looking to push it to the point. 94 pushes it back in. So 37 pushes it out to 84, but doesn't make it. Great stop by Maggie on the back shot. Hopefully gets missed. Hopefully misses the puck. To Anaheim. 10:32 left in the second period. 1-1 is the score. Now 26 pushes on the back to 72. 72, that's going to be the last one. 10:21 left in the second period. Power play goal by Anaheim. 2-1 to Anaheim. At 76 challenging. Eighty-six pushes it deep. 68 pushes it deep. 76 on the chase. Pinching, 29 picks it, shot, goal, which is the goalie's glove, and out into the netting, so it's off to the inside. Line change. it. Now she thought. All of the drops is getting back in. Forsetto pushes it ahead. 24 keeps it in at the line. It's over. 43, Sam pushes it in deep. 24 on the chase. Good skip from 65 and 24. 24 hurrying them up. 65 gets. We saw it all the way. Just off to it, just inside the post there. Okay. Face off to the right of the goalie.
Thank you.
boards. 43, going to pick it up here. 43, the moment of time. Out to 84. Andy Mitchell. 24, shot on. Hard save, a blocker save by the goalie. And a drop pass from the shot from Molly Cote. Golda kind of chips it up to herself. Second period, 5:31 left in the period. 2-2 is the score. 26 shot, shot on. Nice save. Rebound. Anaheim stick. Breakout, I think. Becker's going to get that. Nope. Over pinches. Maggie picks up. I'm not certain what Maggie's going to do, but I can't. We've got so many plays at our disposal. Sorry. That's a chippy play in the corner. 47 Sarah going to come pick it up. Tries to push it out. Get pushed out to the centre. Rebecca Pollard pushes ahead. Anaheim break in. Mask saved by Sarah. Sarah lays down on the pack. Good job, Sarah. Good job, ladies. Hockey. 68 behind. 72 trying to push ahead to it. And 43 going in behind. Pinching off. 68. 49. 39 is a bit too fast for 76, but it might work out. Oh, no. Good floor check from up here. Anaheim with it behind the net. Looking for a breakout going. But good pressure from the Rockets. But set up great. Nice from Anaheim. Shot overhead. Team in the right block. She didn't get the second block, but should have gone away. Sam pushes it deep. out the zone. Maybe he picks up somebody else's stick on the bench. It's going underneath you. Okay, 2:37 left in the second period. 2-2 is the score. Pretty cool find on it. We're going to get it out this time. 24, maybe we're going to have a skate hit. 24 pushes it out wide. 24 back on it. Anaheim breaking in. Great back check from 24. And 84 to pick it up. 37 playing soccer. Gets it in. 37 drops it to 84. 84. Going towards the front of the net. 94 in the far side. 24. four still on. We've got two. Maybe two, we've got to pick it up here. Great score by 68. 92 with a spin. And the block at the line. Gonna go again, but that's definitely offside. You can't skate backwards across the line with the puck behind it. Two two is the score. 1:12 left in the second. Pick that by 68. 68 taking off the stick. Anaheim with it behind the net. 76. Anaheim with it still. 92, check it back, they've got behind the speed. Oh, great save by Sarah, standing the pad. Well, they've got a little high speed, but she's going to go again. Three or four great saves by Sarah there. 24 seconds left in the period here. 65 with a puck. Coming back to pick it up. 61, pushing the button over two. 92, out. 6 seconds left. And then call that the period. 61 and 65. 72 and 43 on the ice. Shot on target from Sarah, she's going to freeze this. 14:50 left in the third period, 2-2 the score. Seven, two, 43, 61 manages to just squeeze it out. That'll be nasty. 65 on the chest. Kind of stopped dead, she had to get herself moving. Well, she got herself moving. 65 through the middle. And 61. Move. She tries to feather a shot. It's over the goalie, but not the goalie saw it. 94. 24, 24, 24 to 92 as it skipped past the stick. 84 on the challenge, on the Anaheim stick. Okay. 37, nice move. Inside, outside. Off as before, and this is all wins it. 72 to 26 has it skip over the stick. 24 gonna pick it up here. Off it goes again. Speedy, speedy. 24 to 26, right foot through. 84 on the line, and 84 somehow magically loses her stick. I'm sure she'll have help. 13. 84 gonna take the face off. 24. 37. Yeah. Late change from face off the first. 37 shot. Deflection. Clear dot. 26 pinch. 26 ends up on the toes. And up on the knees. Two shots from 37. Close in. Good center idea from 24, but the pitching is nowhere in the center. So puts it in. That will be icing. Okay. 12:42 left in the third period. 2-2 the score. Given, but it was off there. Shot into the belly of the goalie. No rebound. The outside. The Anaheim girl trying to take Vez's head off. Looking for options, 68 rounds to 39, and it taken off the stick. Good, 68 puts a stick down to block it kind of the center. Nine shot from the slot, into the hard save by goalie, into the corner. 92, gonna pick it up, pushes it back to the near side. 76 wins it on the boards. Shot from Anaheim, sort of Sarah blocked the cross. I don't think it's on target, but that could have been problematic. Here comes 39. It's Deegan. It is 10:51 left in the third period. Score is 2-2. Number 6. Oh. And he tried to play it. She's going to get it. Oh, good stick from D to kind of knock it behind the net. Anaheim just gets it down Pollard, but Pollard's going to get some space for it. Good work. And she gets knocked down for the good work. Anaheim with it in the center here. Back to a D. And for forward. Forward. And Sarah's just going to pick it up. Face off. Seven steps in, 24 steps in. And Ford takes a forward roll in the face-off circle. Anaheim with it. Going through. Going through it to that space. Oh, he's just going to miss it. Maybe else. I think Maggie might have got there on day one, but day three. Superhero in the group. 84. Face off won by 84. 43. 43 out of 37. 37 chips at the head. 37 with support from 24. 37 shot that on. Into the red basket. The goalie. No rebound. Third period, 2-2, 7:53 left. Shot, back save to the corner. 94 behind the net. Number four passes it up, but it ends up on an Anaheim stick. 84 and 39, looking for the puck, and 94. 94 man, push it out, not far enough. Shot. Shot. Shot into the chest, slow it, rebound. And Anaheim put the rebound away. And it's 5:34 left in the third period. 3-2 is the score. Here for ladies can pull one back. Looking down 3-2. Six pushing ahead. Sticks is five on the first set. Anaheim, not going to be icing, but 26 has got to get some got boosters on to get to this. 92, going to escape. And it comes out. Anaheim at solid moment. 26 with this space. 26 to 92. 92. He just taps it. 24, gonna. Oh, Gaston skated it. Nice try, Maggie. Still there. 84 is in the corner now. 84, 37. 134, 84 back to D. 72, shot. Bad save. It's close. We have 2:43 left in the third. Anaheim break it in. Anaheim with support. Joke about field goals, but that was clear of the goal and the glass. I'm not going to roll the puck. Okay, third period, 2:32. Looking in trail to some discussion over what's going on. Looking in, 72 to 43. 43. Tried to buy 68, 68. Just couldn't pick it up from behind. great, taking the space. 9, challenging in there. 68, good over the round of boards. 72, manages to time it out. Still on round high stick. 68 now. 68. Feet at 76, but hands on round high stick. 39, coming down to pick it up. Now to 43. 43, juggling on the boards. Pushes it out, and firing up. Shot coming, nope. 43, steal. Oh. And we have 65, and then from the back side, trips to 76. 65. So it's looking good for that. That's a trip, right? Not intentional, but a trip. Okay, we have 124 left in the game. Left in the third period. Trail, shot on it, nope. Shot wide, shot across. Another shot. Shot to the guard, wasn't safe. Scramble play, shot coming from Alan here. And that is not going to be icing. It took a fortuitous bounce. 65 on 40. This on the other hand, Carlisle's going to get there. Carlisle loses it in the corner. 35 seconds left. And I'm in the final net. Francis, 37. Doesn't keep the rebound under control. We have an empty net. 7 seconds left on the clock. And he'll shoot.